This next song features three guitars, one of which hasn't been used yet, the 12-string Rickenbacker. It only has two small parts in the song, though, the intro and the equally short outro. The chords that are played on the 12-string require only the first four strings, or in this case, being a 12-string, the first eight strings. And one thing to make sure of when playing this part is to allow the open high E string to ring out every time you strike a chord.